says here in the paper that you're having an affair with Peter Cottontail. What do you got to say for yourself, bunny? Jessica Rabbit was just a little bunny, too.
I don't even know who Jessica Rabbit is. Is she even a bunny?
Boba, isn't that funny?
I don't think she is.
Are you guys seriously slut-shaming Jessica Rabbit right now? Not cool, guys. Not cool.
Oh, shut up, you dirty baby. Nobody asked you. Ain't no slut shaming going on here, just the facts.
Last night, I saw Ben in the yard with Peter.
What? That makes sense. I mean, I just asked my sister, and she said, and that Peter was a Bambi in your yard.
Well, what are you gonna say for yourself, dear Bambi? We got witnesses. You're the homewrecker.
Why are you so concerned about Felix sleeping with Peter, old man? Are you jealous?
I told you to sit out of your damn hippie, and it's my job to know. I have to know everything that goes on in this neighborhood. It's my job.
And you say hippie like it's a bad thing. I'd rather be a hippie than an old yuppie.
Why do you have to know everything? Are you God?
All right, if you must know, Peter is my son-in-law. He married my bunny daughter.
Peter's married? Wow, who would marry that loser? We have 12 bunny fawns, and he doesn't take care of any of them. So you are sleeping with Peter? I mean, it's not my business, but, you know. Really? Yes, I'm busted. Yeah. Well, I said I would marry him. I didn't say he wasn't good for a role at the carrot film.
So, Bambi, you're the homewrecker. How does it feel to know that you wrecked my bunny daughter's life?
I wrecked her life. Everybody knows about Peter. He never has been able to stand his own film. We've been hooking up since high school. Ooh, you let your daughter marry Playboy Bunny. Wait, I mean Bunny Playboy.
Shut up. Everybody just get out of my yard.